try to use the concept of integrated genetic and natural research management, where we also consider users' perspective and the requirement of our different clients. For instance, we have developed high and low temperature tolerant crops for various crops. We have increased the capacity of our crops to withstand moisture, and we also have increased carbon dioxide levels, the capacity of carbon dioxide through legumes.